John Cooper. John Cooper is the only person to have won the Rose Bowl as a coach for both a Pac-10 and Big Ten team, capturing wins with Arizona State and Ohio State. Cooper began his head coaching career at Tulsa, where in the last 5 years of an 8-year stint, he won the conference crown each season. He then moved to Arizona State, taking the Pac-10 title in 1986, and then went on to Ohio State, where he won 3 more conference championships. His 1996 and 1998 Buckeye squads finished as the nation's second-ranked team. In total, 12 of his teams finished among the nation's top 25.